Yes, my name is Makato Nikude. We are from Science Robotics FGC Canada. And here with me are
Joseph Mazu, Daniel Bobo,
Fred
Rosa,
Mohamed Damasa,
Manu Mazuji.
We are here today to talk about our core values. These are the first core values: discovery, innovation, impact, inclusion, teamwork, and fun. Discovery. We explore new skills and ideas in the sense that as we students try to improve our IQ level and rate of reason, we will be able to solve what created problems. Innovation. We use creativity and persistence to solve problems. Through innovation, the world can be a better place. We believe that the creativity of today can be the success of tomorrow. Impact. We apply what we learn to improve our world. Through technology, lives can be made so easier, faster, and more fun. Inclusion. We respect each other and embrace our differences. Inclusion is what makes us critical thinkers that bring out the potential in us and makes us accept our differences. Teamwork. We have struggled together. We work together as a team. We have embraced others' differences, views, opinions, and ideas. Like the old saying, which says, two good friends are better than one. Fun. We enjoy and celebrate what we do. We are proud to be robotics engineers. We share our knowledge to the world, and our fun fact is we enjoy our program. Cooperation. We show learning is more important than winning. We even help others, even as we compete. Gracious professionalism. We show good work, highlight the values of others, and respect others in the community. We believe that the success of today can be the creativity of tomorrow. These are our innovation projects.
Innovative projects. This is actually a YIN stadium. It is used to solve the problem of COVID-19 pandemic during sports. We have created a model stadium for international standards and has a model for social distancing between football fans.
This right here is the sports lounge. The sports lounge center is a place where officials and players can come here and be checked in. In this place, all players can be adhered and be checked so that they adhere to the COVID-19 protocols.
This is actually a robot designed to break board of an inactiveness during COVID-19. This game is a replica of our spider robot and is used as a game for two or more players. Now it can be used as a game to break board when you are actually doing nothing. You can actually use the game to break your board and do some mathematical thinking.
Now here is a video recording June. This June is used for surveillance while matches are going on. It is an equipment used to notify the referee whenever an offense is being done by one of the players. This is also used for security reasons as surveilling the environment for security insurgencies. Now, the reason of this is because we as impact thinkers, we use this to make bodies to solve problems. We enjoy what we do as to form. We as a team in Science Robotics, we embrace our differences and make us more creative thinkers. Innovation and ideas being brought by different parts of people from all over Nigeria. We are gathered here as creative students that make things happen. Impact. We impact what we add whatever we learn today in every aspect of our life to make life more easier, faster, and better. Inclusion. We thank Science Robotics, we set a basic pattern. We have given this and shown this to our principals, our teachers, and everyone around us. They have given us a great feedback about it and asked us to continue our good work. As we robotic engineers, we thank you for allowing us to show our potentials. Thank you.